This clip is about an alternative way to feed your plants. Up until now, we've been talking about feeding nutrients, organic fertilizers into the soil. But in a pinch, say your plants were stressed, or say you were trying to green up your plants, we can actually feed plants through their leaves. This is called foliar feeding. The most common organic fertilizer that we foliar feed with would be liquid seaweed or liquid fish. Again, most garden centers carry this product now. It comes from the ocean, it's natural, it's organic, and it brings us back to the source of all life, the ocean. Put the nutrient inside a spray bottle. The trick is to make sure you get above and below the leaves. We don't want to just come in from the side. We want to try to get the whole leaf covered with the fertilizer. The stomata, or the holes in the leaves that bring in oxygen and moisture into a plant, are open early in the day. Let those holes suck in the nutrient right into the leaf, rather than having to come up through the roots and the stems to fertilize the plant. It's very, very effective on small plants, especially in the greenhouse, little seedlings. This tomato plant is already getting to be a big boy, but when he was a little tiny plant, if he had been sprayed with foliar food, he would have grown much quicker, and you have the ability to get nutrients into those plants in a much easier fashion.